Despite certain skins on Source 2 looking like literal lightsabers, some skins have gotten kinda wrecked, as Valve seems to have made some mistakes regarding scopes on op textures, not even adding textures on older trophies, and it's all caused some real chaos. With all the changes, some people have taken a big risk investing into some high tier play skins and even basic investments. If you're a sticker investor though, it seems to have paid off really largely, but do you think it'll continue?